More than 40 California community college leaders, state leaders, and business and industry leaders all gathering in San Diego today and tomorrow for a summit promoting adult education. So it's a two-day event aimed at eliminating barriers that keep adult learners from reaching educational and career goals. It's co-hosted by the San Diego College of Continuing Education. The goal here is to reach the needs of students by providing quality, short-term, and flexible course schedules.